Many people have misconceptions about mountain lions. These large cats, also called cougars and panthers, are important predators throughout Texas and other states. Like most wild cats, they are very elusive, so it's rare for someone to see one. Most mountain lion sightings are actually misidentifications of bobcats, coyotes, and sometimes house cats. Mountain lions can be found throughout Texas, but are rare outside of South and West Texas. They are rarely seen near human development and almost never found east of I-35. They are large, slender cats with a relatively small head compared to their body, and they have a long, prominent tail. Their fur is light tan to tawny brown in color. Adult mountain lions range from 6.5 to 8.5 feet in length and can weigh 80 to 150 pounds. Despite being such a large cat, they are very agile. They are comparable in size to an adult Great Dane. Contrary to popular belief, mountain lions are not endangered in Texas. However, their large home range and solitary nature makes population estimates difficult to obtain. In Texas, they are classified as unprotected, non-game animals. Mountain lions rely on deer as a food source, but they will never kill out a deer herd. They often roam over 200 square miles looking for prey, so they rarely stay in any given area for very long, and in most cases are just passing through. Mountain lions frequently eat feral pigs, javelina, and occasionally prey on porcupines and jackrabbits. Although people claim to have seen black mountain lions, there is no evidence that they exist. They do not exhibit melanism, so they cannot have an overexpression of the pigment melanin to cause dark skin. Often, if a cat is seen in a shady area, their coloration may appear darker, giving the illusion that it's almost black in color. Mountain lions are shy, elusive, and solitary animals. They are mostly active at dawn, dusk, and during the night, and avoid areas with human activities. Due to their large size, mountain lions are often misunderstood and undervalued. They are an important top-level carnivore and a crucial part of the ecosystem.